If I was stranded on a desert island and this was the only sunscreen I had, then yes, I'd put this on my face. Other than that, this is a no for me. It is very thick, sticky. There is an extreme white cast on my already fair skin, and this is a pass.